The soil has been leached. Papa's fermented spoils will cure this plague. Filthy animals do not belong in Rolf's shed!
Hiya, Rolf!
Do not talk to Rolf as though all is forgotten, fortune teller Edd boys! You have besmirched Rolf with your scram!
I think you mean scam.
One? Two? Where is the brainy Edd boy? Present.
You gotta help us, Rolf!
You see, Rolf, Edd has moved out of his home in order to lead a more independent life and to get away from Sarah, wouldn't we all? And well, here we are!
This is a brave thing you do, long in the neck, Edd boy! Welcome to the home of Rolf!
Ouch.
Please, make yourself at home, as Rolf could not sleep at night knowing dim-lit Edd boy is out free in the streets.
Rolf sure is an upright fellow.
What a feeb.
Shall we unpack?
Don't break a nail, Double D.
Whoa, yeah!
I love canoes.
It looks just like your old room, Edd.
Yeah, home sweet home.
My place is the cat's tuxedo, guys. Right, Poochie?
Wilfred! Victor! Need I remind you, you are forbidden to eat in Rolf's vegetable patch?
Hi, neighbor!
Why are you in the trough of food spoils?
I'm hot tubbing.
Do not frazzle, Rolf! Please do not contaminate the food as pigs eat from it. May shower scum devour your hat! Edd boy.
What's up, Stretch?
Do you like being a guest at the house of Rolf and, you know, make lazy on Rolf's stump?
What are you kidding? It's great!
I'm a cowboy! Bang, bang!
A burden has been placed on Rolf.
Yeah! Exceptional! Eggshells can hold many times its own weight without...
Double D! Am I good or what?
May your nose fester with the rage of olives!
I'm sorry, Rolf. I was just running and checking to see if eggs could withstand the...
Eggs. Hi, Rolf!
A hypothesis! Documented and proven. Not a scratch.
My patience is wearing thin like Mama's head of hair!
This is fun!
You have the use of Rolf's shed and nothing more! Time to wash and fill Rolf's empty belly. The moon resembles half-eaten cheese. Boys try me at every turn.
Turn out that light!
Yes! Sorry, Edd boy. The beast has stopped. Nighty-night, Rolf. Smoke? What?
You haven't lived till you've tried one of my omelets.
Good morning, Rolf. Fresh fruit and the morning paper to start your day?
Hey, neighbor! You wouldn't happen to have any paper I can borrow. Oh, can I borrow this sink?
I need ketchup for my eggs, Rolfie boy!
Anyone got a breath mint?
The burden of hospitality is too great for Rolf!
One, two, three!
Let's do it again!
Having fun with my shed, Edd boys?
Is all well, Rolf?
Wipe your feet, please.
You have broken the celery stalk on the back of a sea urchin!
What'd he say?
Yeah.